Hi, this is Matthew again. It's 2019. Today is 21 February 2019. This video is a new binary options video. As you can see, I've logged into my trading platform right here. Today we're going to be trading the volatility index 100, and we're going to be using some few indicators right here. We're going to be trading the ups and down and the higher So as you can see, this strategy is guaranteed, but we'll experience some loss probably. We are going to make more profit than loss, and we're going to be reducing our risk in this trading session. So here, let me just set the timer to 30 minutes. Let me say 30 minutes. As you can see, this is what we are starting with, $2,483.63. So here I'm going to click on start. Always use the web trader to trade after signing up. Here is the instructions to follow to sign up for a broker account. Just use this URL here. These are the rules in this training session. I'm going to maximize this again. So here we are going to go to volatility index 100 index. So remember, this is what we are starting with, and we are going to be trading for like 30 minutes. So here I'm going to push this here, then we'll go to chart again, we'll go to volatility indices, continuous indices, and volatility 100 index. So I'm going to move this right here. So here we are going to go to the pattern recognition indicator and select the right thing. Look for pattern recognition. So go to the rise and falling method indicator, scroll down, click subscribe to our channel to watch more upcoming videos. Then this is our website to read tutorials. So we're going to go to the rising falling tree method right here. Then we'll scroll down and click on OK. Then we're going to change this to tick. Then we'll move this close, then we'll change this to table. So that's all the settings we are going to be making on this indicator area. So make sure you go to our website www.nijacrux.com to read tutorials at www.nijacrux.com, X for xylophone. Then subscribe to this YouTube channel for more upcoming videos, and share the videos as well to, with your friends and colleagues and aspiring traders and newbie. So here we are going to go to up and down. Then here we are going to click on higher. Then here we are going to leave this, change this to 2 tick. Then this barrier offset, I'm going to change it to 0.0. then this one you leave it in payout 10 USD. So this, if you read this carefully, we are going to be staking 5.15. we are not staking 10 USD. So if we win a trade, we are going to make 94.2%. that's 4.85. then that means our payout will be 10. But if we lose any trade, we are going to be paying just 5.15 USD. so it's great, right? So what we are going to be working with, remember, make sure you set all this correctly. What we are going to be working with, let me maximize this again. This last two digits must be between 50 and 69. That's between 50 and 69. So once 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. Once any of those numbers pop up, you click on purchase. You can see between 50 to 69. So we're going to be watching. Make sure you have a fast internet connection, and make sure your browser is up to date, your Flash Player plugin is up to date. As you can see, we are using the web trader. We are not using the smart trader. There's a difference between the smart trader and web traders, because I can see most traders have been sending us DMs that they can't see this, they can't see that. Make sure you are using the web trader. There's a difference between the smart trading platform and the web trading platform. So you get that right. So I'm going to commence this trade. So 78, 96, 86, 58. Yes, it is on purchase. As you can see, see what we started with. So we won that trade. Our account has changed to 488. We started with 2,473 or so. So here we study the movement again. 84, 53 we keep on purchase. So we won that trade again. The account balance has changed again. Like I said earlier, we're going to experience some losses, but we're going to make more profit than losses in this trading section. We may and we may not. So let's look at the numbers again. 41. Sign up for a broker account here to try this on demo before you run a live account. And join the forum, use our URL, and make sure you subscribe to this channel for more upcoming videos. That's 69 if you can purchase. You can see we already won that trade. So we've not lost any trade in this section. So this is the account balance right here. So we watch then 95, 51 we keep on purchase. So we can see we won that trade. We won like 7 trades or 6 trades. So I close again. Sometimes you may need to give this a few seconds before you click on purchase. So what I mean is that if the number you can see 52, 64, yes, click on purchase. You can see we lost that trade. That's our first loss. We are still in profit. We made about 20 something dollars profit already. So you give it some time again, and remember we only lost 5.15 dollars. 68 you can purchase. So we won that trade. So we only made one loss in this section, and we're going to be trading for 30 minutes. So you can see the account balance right there. We made about $27. So I'm going to give it some time to change again. 58, pick on purchase. So we won that trade again. We lost that trade. I'm still in profit. So we lost 2 trades out of 10 or 9 trades. So my internet connection is a bit slow. Oh no, okay.
doing the candy song. I had to clean my bed, I say. Don't even know to left me. Don't even know the break. Don't even came up bed if we had to
fight.
You don't even skip from school, so don't we break the room.
34.
I had my first time by 16, only in what I thought I wanted.
35, 51, if you come 40.
To
one, that's it.
Okay.
Remember, we're only taking 5.15 USD. So make sure you have enough funds in your account.
83.
55. I just want you to go again. I don't want to quickly keep on purchase 68. So can see we won that trade. We made about 30 something. We started with 247 and 257 now. So we made about 30 something dollars just in about 10 or 11 minutes. We still have some time to play. We are going to lose that trade. And see, we lost 3 trades already, but we are still in profit. 50, we won that trade. As you can see, we've been winning 16 trades and we lost like 53 trades like 2 or 3 times. But the numbers has to be between 50 to 69. I click on purchase. This always, I purposely maximize this for you to see the instructions. We lost that trade, so we lose 4 trades now, and we are still in profit. 55. 69, click on purchase. Thank you. One, click on purchase. Remember to sign up for broker account using this link. Run on demo, then fund your account and go live. These are the rules. These are following websites. Subscribe to this YouTube channel as well for more videos. Wonder Trade, I think in profits. After this trading session, we'll calculate what we made. You know, remember we started with 2,473, but that's some few cents. So we have a 2,515. And remember, we're only staking 5.15 USD and we are getting much returns compared to our previous videos. Getting higher return, so almost 100%. Not 2507.63 minus 2473. So 2507 minus 2473. So we made $34.25. It's still few bucks. At least if you press for a while and start over again, maybe in an hour's time, you make like 30 or 40 again. So this strategy is new, and if you can try it on demo before you go live. Thanks for watching. So these are the rules. You can sign up for both accounts here and read tutorials on our forum or subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.